Now, it's a well-known fact that in 1929's Die Frau im Mond, The Woman in the Moon, Fritz Lang invented the countdown for added suspense. But 7 years prior, in Dr. Mabuse der Spieler, Dr. Mabuse the Gambler, Lang also used a concept that is remarkably similar to Google Street View. We see Mabuse hunched over a map, indicating the fastest way to destination, and then overlaying it with an image of the actual destination.